What do you do in your class?
This class is designed as a fundamental art class, so it's meant for students who don't know any art or students who have a foundation in art that want to explore that deeper. So we use all sorts of mediums, from pencils and charcoal to paint and assemblage, mixed media, and it's really just for every level of student who wants to improve or learn the basic and fundamental techniques of art.